sealed with an ace. Sealed with an ace. And Irina Camelia BEGU does advance to the quarterfinals in Shenzhen. She comes back to beat the big hitting Russian, Ekaterina Alexandrova. 4-6, 6-1, 6-2. So are we getting closer? Well, we are getting closer to that potential All-Romanian semi.
Irina, job well done here. Even though it was really very hard to fight in this one, however, you toughed it out. What made a difference throughout the whole match?
Well, I think she played really well. She was so aggressive at the beginning, and then step by step, I was like trying to hang in there, and I think I did it very well. It was just a matter of playing each ball.
Indeed, indeed. Towards the end, of course, in the third set, you dictated the match quite a bit. And I'm sure a lot of fans are very happy with your progress today. Would like you to say a few words to them as well?
Yeah, of course. It's always nice to be here. It's my third time when I'm playing in Shenzhen. And thank you very much for coming and supporting us.
All right. We look forward to your performance down the line. Hopefully, you'll be here next year again. More and more so. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.